Hi there, I'm Jimbo Marshall, video professional, and as said professional, I feel like it's my obligation to educate the masses on how they should be using video in their business. There's only one really large problem with that. I'm already bored. You're gonna love this number. I've had this thing stuck in my head all week long. That's right. I'm gonna mix it up on you, okay? I am gonna give you your video tips, okay? If you feel like it, take me away and make it okay. Today's tip is all about shooting great testimonials. And I'm gonna be frank here with you. Not you, Frank Kern. Take it easy, big fella. And it goes like this. Take me by the tongue and I know you. You wanna start by telling your subject where to look. Some might prefer to look straight into the camera, while others prefer to look off screen. Shooting off screen testimonials allows the on camera talent to be relaxed because they're actually looking at someone off camera. As the interviewer, your voice won't be heard on the final edit, so you need your subjects to use complete sentences. I'll give you an example. Let's say I ask you what your favorite color is. You can't just say red. You would need to say, "My favorite color is red because I love the way it makes me feel fiery and passionate. I'm so bored." Kiss me till you're drunk and I'll show you all the moves like Jagger. Keep this in mind. People love to talk. They just end up rambling in testimonials. Just let them know, "Hey, we're looking for about a minute or under," and end with a good smile. Be specific in your testimony, in your testimony, in your testimonial. Be specific in your testimonial. You want your subjects, or if you're the subject, you want to talk about specifics. What did you get out of an event? What was it specifically that you're going to walk away with? For example, here's me giving a testimonial for Lisa Sasevich. You always want to clear your throat before you do things. Maybe pop the neck. I love Lisa Sasevich because she gives great content. I was looking for a signature talk. I took her Speak to Sell Bootcamp, and literally in just a matter of weeks, walking through her steps, I had my signature talk done. That was pretty good, right?
That was really good.
Okay, perfect. And the last thing, people don't need to tell their name and their website and their whole story about how they got there. So again, we want to keep it simple. We'll put their name and their website in the titles. That way we save a little time. I've got them moves like Jagger. I've got them moves like Jagger. Hey, that's it for today. I hope these tips help you shoot great testimonials. I'll see you next time. Oh,